it was a tabletop and a beatbox. Hip-hop without the b-boy is like shell toes, only having two stripes.